I find that by pushing the stock halfway down and rolling the rest into the water provides best coverage and no stretching, avoiding all tape-off work, and there's only one seam at the bottom.